नमो भगवते श्री रामकृष्णाय लेटर्स ऑफ स्वामी विवेकानंद अराइज अवेक ऑनवर्ड आई ओनली टेल यू दिस दैट हूएवर रीड्स दिस लेटर विल इंबाइब माय स्पिरिट हैव फेथ ऑनवर्ड स्वामी विवेकानंद लेटर नंबर 99 रिटर्न टू द महाराजा ऑफ कीर्ति फ्रॉम यूएसए ऑन 9th जुलाई 1895 अबाउट माय कमिंग टू इंडिया द मैटर स्टैंड्स दस आई एम As your highness well know, footnote, your highness, the Maharaja of Kirti, I am a man of dogged perseverance. I have planted a seed in this country. It is already a plant, and I expect it to be a tree very soon. I have got a few hundred followers. I shall make several sannyasins, and then I go to India, leaving the work to them. The more the Christian priests oppose me, the more I am determined to leave a permanent mark on their country. I have already some friends in London. I am going there by the end of August. This winter, anyway, has to be spent partly in London and partly in New York. And then I shall be free to go to India. There will be enough men to carry on the work hereafter, this winter. There'll be enough men to carry on the work hereafter this winter, if the Lord is kind. Each work has to pass through these stages: ridicule, opposition, and then acceptance. Each man who thinks ahead of his time is sure to be misunderstood. So opposition and persecution are welcome. Only I have to be steady and pure and must have immense faith in God, and all these will vanish at ... Vivekananda. ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तत्सत् श्री राम कृष्णार्पणमस्तु।